At that moment, I knew, surely and clearly, that I was witnessing perfection.